Thereof, fundraising for the future event up to the Stewards Cup. Good break by all the contenders as they now sort themselves out to race a break the silence towards the near side, being joined on the outside by Rhiannon for the back, along behind we go. We have on the towards the near side, Rhiannon up on the outside, Glorious Destiny close behind we are King Show. For the back, along behind we are Medovic, another length behind we go. We are Beauty of the Turf along with Oscar's Thunder. For the back, along behind we are Comanche Brave making a forward move as the horses now approach the monument. As it is so now, it's the solo rush for the early leader. Going up, it's Glorious Destiny towards the near side as a slender lead from King Show in second. Wing up on the outside, break the silence as they soon will on the corner to run, enter into the final run in. Round the turn and into the straight, the entire Glorious Destiny drifting out of the state course still as a slender lead to King Show towards the near side. Moving up on the center is break the silence, followed back by Oscar's Thunder. Another length behind we have Rhiannon and Comanche Brave is the one gathering on the outside. But towards the near side, Glorious Destiny still has an upper hand of 2-1 after 3 in front of King Show. Glorious Destiny is going away to win the Stewards Cup from Oscar's Thunder. May have taken the second spot here. Comanche Brave, then we have King Show, Break the Silence, Nagada, Medovic and the rest of the horses as they all straight past the wire.
Your attention please. Please note,